Michael Philippi here at Watford, here with some of the academy lads, see what they're up to. Watford, hey. Adios, man.
That's a strike.
Oh, that's too much, sir. No pressure. Yeah, could have been that. Hey, Tom here.
Afternoon.
Yes. So can you just talk us through a few of the events that we've gone through?
Yeah, so obviously with the new contract coming up with you guys, we just wanted to get everyone involved for the first time. So we've come up to the academy, trying to get all ages involved, everyone in the kit, everyone enjoying a bit of fun. Yeah. Sneak peek of the kit later on as well, so hopefully it's just a bit of fun before everyone enjoys their holidays.
Yeah.
John Ferreira.
I'm one.
Need to show you a bit. Can you just talk off through this game here that everyone thought they could just put the ball in? But
yeah, well, it's just accuracy test basically. It's just turned into a bit of fun. Got a bit competitive, but that's what it's all about, isn't it?
It's quite good.
You're
it's actually, I'll be honest with you, it's not as easy as it looks. It's not.
A power shot as well, so it's as hard as you can. The roll's looking a bit battered, which is a good thing.
Obviously, I've left the net in a mess. Strike.
No.
I like it. We have Hulk, aka Danny Rose, here. Strikes. Ooh. It's not bad quality, this. Not a bad standard, this. Thinking about two fitness here. Yeah, Michael Philippi here again. Yeah, the Adidas launch event. Michael Philippi here again at the Adidas camp. Just here. And that's it for today. Obviously, brilliant Adidas launch. A few skills, obviously, left the net in a bit of a mess. I think I might have broken a GoPro or two, but good event after all. Thank you, Adidas.